Hey everybody, this is Andy Bundy, and we are playing through Final Fantasy IV for the PC. Last episode, we defeated the Mist Dragon, and now we're gonna head out of Mist Cave to head to Mist. And looks like we were so close. Surprise! Oh, I can regular battle now. Oh gosh. Could have probably, you know, attacked with, Alright, let's try not to die. Not dying would be preferable. Attack! Okay. Cool. And Cecil leveled up. I wonder if that means he got, wrong button. Where's his status? Yeah, he needs health. Apparently leveling up doesn't mean you get... Okay. Now we're back. I keep pressing the start button thinking it's gonna pause it, and it doesn't pause it. Alright, here we go. Cutscene. Uh-oh. Good.
This is what we were sent to do?
He wished this village torched.
But why?
Oh.
Why?
I'm sorry. For some reason, I can't take these seriously.
Eidolons.
That's how you say it.
Then the dragon we slew was her mother.
Well, don't you feel bad now?
You're the ones who killed her dragon?
Forgive us. We had no idea this would happen to your mother.
His Majesty sent us to eliminate every last one of these people.
No.
Foul work, to be sure. We'll need to kill the girl as well.
Kane!
It's her or us, Cecil.
She's a child!
You'd betray your king?
Betray him? Any man who'd wish for this is no king of mine.
Oh, snap. Now it gets real.
I thought you might say that. I owe his majesty much, but not so much I'd soil the dragoon's name in his.
Then you're with me.
Well, not against you.
Baron's army is the mightiest in the world. Our flight means nothing if we remain alone. We must treat with other nations, share what we've seen. And Rosa, she must share our flight.
And she will, thank you.
I'm not doing this for you.
Huh?
Quickly, we mustn't linger here. What of the girl?
We take her with us.
If she'll come.
Come. It's not safe here. Take my hand.
No!
We've no time.
Is it just me, or does she have Navi on her head? Hey, listen!
Wait!
I know that's probably not the intent.
Leave me alone! I hate you!
Oh, dang. Girl. We have to fight the girl. We get away from me. Get away from me! Like, literally, that. Oh, this must be a summon. Because I was gonna say, just going to the battle just for that didn't make sense. Oh, dang. A feeling that's not what we want right now. We're gonna have to take the long way home, aren't we? Now we're getting into the part where I don't know what was going to happen, so if I start talking less, it's because I don't know what I'm doing, and I'm trying to figure it out. She's alive. And Kane disappeared. Well, I cannot stay here. Just go someplace safe. Okay. I do have a map. Well, let's go find someplace safe. Wherever that may be. Not in the desert. Hopefully, I'm strong enough to fight all these. Not sure what these are. Oh gosh. Did I get poisoned? Is that what that means? Do 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 do. Okay. Alright. Well, let's see. I don't have any things to fix poison. So let's just... Oh, does that hurt me every time I move? Yes. Dang it. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh, Oasis. Kaipo. Need to find a place to let this child rest. Probably an inn. Oh, I'm not controlling this. Story. Straight into the inn. That makes sense. Oh, back to the diagonal rooms again. Hey, old traveler. Oh my, blah, blah, blah. Needn't worry about payment. Cool. More cutscenes. The one thing I notice is the reflections of the sunlight coming out of the window. Falcon. I don't want to. What's her name? Well, fine, be that way. I'll just leave you. No, I can't do that. I'm not in control right now. She's just gonna be mopey. Do I get control back? Oh gosh, what was that noise? Oh. Surrender the girl or he will pardon all you've done. What? Exactly, Cecil. Oh gosh, I'm poisoned. I don't really want to... Oh, I must have healed. Baron soldiers. I'm fighting my own people. Attack! I already have. Oh gosh. Oh, they do nothing. 8 damage. I imagine that I don't know if he's gonna have them like. Come on, Cecil. Yeah, I don't know if he'll summon more soldiers or whatever. If he had any more. Ooh, critical hit. What? That ain't cool, bro. Apparently I still got experience and stuff from it. It's not your fault, little girl. The king's just crazy. Yes, I did protect you. What of it? Oh, now she's happy. Her name's Rydia. Okay. Thank you, game. Just in case you skip through the text like I do. And now we have the summoner Rydia in our party. Sweet! Now we have a little girl. Whee! I keep pressing that button! Alright, so now what are we doing? So now we have Rydia and Cecil. I am fine now, right? Yeah. Tella. That name sounds familiar. Welcome. Ooh, I can use these. Let's grab a couple of potions. Some antidotes for the poison. Because Lord knows I'm gonna need them. And I only have 27 gil, I can't buy anything else. Alright. Let's go up here, see if there's anything of note up in this inn. Oh, in the pub, my bad. Who's this scholar? Waterway that runs beneath the mountains, barred by a moonstruck old man. Alright. The riches that could be ours if only we were allowed inside. I want to talk to you. Fine, I'll go the long way. Hi. This new face like yours is always a welcome sight, blah blah blah. They explain why there's no other real NPCs here. Because of the monsters. That's awful nice of them. Have you heard, friend? The young lady from Baroness found collapsed on the outskirts of town. Oh, wait, what? Found. Oh, that's. Wait. Fair lady who. Let's look in here. I can't buy anything. Alright, yeah. If we can get you a staff, we'll get you a staff, but I can't afford it right now. You'll just have to deal with that. Traveling with such a young child, best keeper in the back row. Yes. Damakin Castle. Its prince is said to have a voice and face as fair as any maiden's. Okay then. Oh, it's Mappington. Mapping Way. Mappington? Have it. Seriously? Are you serious, dude? Living Way the Vagrant. Oh my gosh. Sure. We'll view your bestiary. Bestiary? That's cool. Huh. This is cool. It kind of tells you, like, who is. And how much you've done. He's following me. I know it. Sahagin's hund legs. Uh-oh. Music changed. To the Mist Dragon! The music that plays when you have... Wah! Okay. Yeah, we didn't get anything from him because... So we can finish the bestiary as well. That said, Desert Fever. That's me. Hey, I know you. Oh, the music. So that's all. I am alive. Auto Potion Augment. What does that even mean? Augment novice. I got the there's a few I can refer to. It's the light of a Dam Cyan Pearl. Oh, now we have to go to the Antlion stuff. So basically what I'm getting from this is that we're gonna have to Oh gosh, I'm trying to. Oh, auto battle commands. Oh gosh, I can't think. I had my mind on what I wanted to do something. Oh hello. Yes. What do you want? How the auto potion works. Special item. It's an augment. I've never heard of it before. Will teach that member an ability. The key items list. Don't forget to use them once you receive them. You can find them left behind by various people. Aww. Thank you, Vagrant. Wait, no. I don't remember what your name is now. He keeps changing his name. Now, where do I find the key items? Oh, I find it. Auto potion. Let's give that to Rydia. Because you can auto potion all of us. Alright, so I guess we have to go north to get a pearl thing to fix Rosa. And you know what? I think I'm going to extend these. Since this game is going to be so long, I'm going to go ahead and. Oh, there's supposed to be a. There's supposed to be a castle up here! Alright, what do you got? Target all. And you do that. We have a magic summoner now, and she can do cool things like Blizzard. Since we're in the desert, I figured that it would be helpful. Oh good, it didn't poison me this time. Yeah, since this is such a long game, I'm gonna make these episodes a little bit longer than what they have been in the past. And that's gonna take into account all of the battles and stuff, because I'm not gonna show all of these. Alright. Now, let's see. Oh my gosh! Seriously? Well, Rydia leveled up. That's good. And we learned two new magic, Confuse and Sleep. Alright, where's that castle at? The map shows nothing. Maybe it was in the town. Oh my gosh! Get the sandworm. You blizzard it because it's a sandworm. Like my logic there? Because it's a sandworm. It is actually weak to that. I wasn't actually sure if it would. This is terrifying. And it probably has a lot of, can we confuse it? Let's confuse it. Yeah. Hopefully it'll attack itself. Like Pokemon. Rydia, heal, cure everybody. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. Dang it! Can you die already? I'm gonna run, because I'm gonna die. We can use a tent. We're just gonna tent in the middle of the dead desert. First time using a tent too. Hopefully that won't be like too often. Alright, let's go back. Oh, down here. Let's see if it's maybe up farther in the town. Or if I'm just crazy and I miss something. No? Who are you? Dancer. The waterway leading there is infested with... No! Not again! Not again. What's up with all these dancers? We have a lot of dancers. You heard about Anna? Oh gosh, we've got another one. Well, we'll figure it out. Waterway north and east of here. You better not go there. They say 8 big scary snakes in the water. What are you? Oh my goodness. You can't do anything for me, but you are large, mister. Oh, can I climb this? No. Sad. It's a single strand, so I wasn't sure why it was there. Probably nothing over here, right? Yeah, nothing. So we'll just have to go look again. Oh my gosh. One thing I don't like about RPGs in general either is that this one doesn't really give you much of a, like, go this way. North and east. No! Let's just run. Oh, there we go. Okay, north and east. Oh my goodness. Okay, we can handle these. This is gonna be ridiculous, I think. Oh, and Cecil leveled up again. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, if I don't level up like this, I will be in deep trouble come later in the game. Oh, there's a, there it is! Little hole that we have to go through. Waterway entrance south, basement 1. Oh, multiple floor 1 too. Oh gosh. So many battles! There's a little tiny person there. Oh, let's not. Oh gosh, you're dead. Why am I not killing the mage first? Poor Rydia. I think I have some Phoenix. Yeah, I bought. I only had one. Okay. And I have 8 potions. Good. Good, good, good. This is ridiculous. Oh, but I did find a treasure chest. It had a tent in it. Can I use the... Oh, dang it, I keep pressing that. It's gonna happen a lot. Yeah, you can't use tents inside cat caves. Which doesn't make sense. Stupid little, This is also gonna be very different for me. More in the fact that I actually have to use items to not die. It's not something I'm used to. It's not my playstyle. What are you? You not, you wield a dark sword, do you not? I beg you, lend me your aid. What happened? Oh, good. And you said you must be Tella. Yep.
Tella, the sage.
Oh.
Certainly my daughter, but I can't get through the waterway. Giant monster, blah, blah, blah.
Magic alone is no match for it, but have your dark sword weakened, and this girl. Summoner, blah blah blah. Okay, let us make haste.
And with that, Tella joins our party.
Alright, and with that, I think we're gonna end for today. Thank you guys for watching.
The sage's spells are a boon.
Anyway, go ahead and leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think of this episode. Go ahead and subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.